Hello, my name is One of Dragon Studios. As you may have noticed, I don't have afro anymore. So once we get started on today is how to kick the fuck out of your enemies. You know? Alright, so I'm gonna teach you basic moves so that you can kick the shit out of your enemy. First, there's this. There's the basic roundhouse. There's the basic punch. There's the basic scrap the shit out. Grab his head, knee him in the face, kick him in the balls, choke that shit out, you know? There's that. So, but the most important thing is that when you're doing karate, you go punch and go back. You always gotta stay on your feet. No, you gotta be a kickboxer. You know? Alright, so now we got that clear. Alright, so I want to talk a little about Soviet Russia. In Soviet Russia, vodka drink you don't drink vodka. That is one rule that you need to get right. Second thing, we love to drink a drink called lemonade. I don't know if you've ever seen this, but it's empty bottle. It's called lemonade. We just love to drink it. It's vodka infused soda. So if you ever need it, you go to Total Wine and More and get it. Okay? So that has been a Russian accent in One Way Dragon Studios. Well, I love you all and see you next week when I'll act Asian or something, you know.